Okay, and we're just heading right over here. I don't remember what's in this shrine. I don't remember if it's one of the ones that if you just get to it and there's a chest in there, or if it had a puzzle. But it's definitely worth going to that shrine. Make that trek through the desert one day, and so great. So great. There's another one way off. I'll show you that. It's way off to the left. So, if you venture out far enough, you'll run into this gigantic skeleton. So, looks like a gigantic dinosaur. But basically, there's a fairy fountain over here, too. But there's a shrine in there. I go fairy hunting over there. There's a bunch of... There's quite a bit of stuff in this desert. Kind of get caught up in. But yeah. That's where we're at. We're going into... Wow. Spoiler alert if you've never been to Garuda. Garuda. You have to wear certain stuff to get in. So, this and this. And there we go. Link is fly now. This is a city full of women. You can't get in if you're not a woman. Just gonna walk in. Now watch, if I take off one thing. Probably won't let me. Nope. Not letting you in. Even though they know I'm Link. Uh-huh. Even though I'm helping them. So I'm a Bo's male. So I get kicked out. Turned around. I don't think I can take any of it off. Gotta have the full set on. You have to really trick them into believing you. It's the only way you're getting in. Experiment done. Okay. Come in. There's a bunch of shops and stuff. Haven't been exploring in here like I should. Kind of ran in, did a bunch of the story, met this amazing queen of a person. Oh, where is she? Oh, I'm past her. Riju, there you are. Oh. That's not the person. As you have no doubt noticed, the little child I've tried so hard to be worthy of their love, to be a worthy chief. My family heirloom was stolen, I felt as though a shadow had fallen off. Yes, your arrival in the midst of all this must be a work of the urbosa. That's what I was talking about. Urbosa is amazing. She's one of my favorite characters to use in, what is it, Age of Calamity? Great character. How do I look? What's happening? Into a flashback. Gonna unlock memory. That's Urbosa.
Ah, well, you certainly got here fast. I should have expected as much from the princess's own appointed knight. She was out on a survey all day today. still as the sands now. So, spill it, boy. Have the two of you been getting along all right? It's okay, I know. Your silence speaks volumes. She gets frustrated every time she looks up and sees you carrying that sword on your back. It makes her feel like a failure when it comes to her own destiny. Don't worry, it's not like you carry blame in any of this. It's unfortunate. She's put in more than enough time. Ever since she was a young girl, she's gone through rigorous daily routines to show her dedication. She once passed out in the freezing waters trying to access this sealing power. And she has nothing to show for it. That's the motivation driving her research. I'd be doing the same thing. She really is quite special. You be sure to protect her with your life. It's quite the honor. The night brings a chill. It's probably time we take her in. Or...
Urbosa's a beast.
What was that? Did you feel
that? Beast.
Wait, what? How did you... What are you doing here? What's so funny?